part three is building your steel frame building. So I have built my steel frame building with pipe cleaners, and then we're going to attach it to the meat tray with our fasteners. So I've just marked where the edges of the buildings will be, and then I put my fasteners in there, and I'm going to attach my building to the tray with the fasteners. Once I've attached this, then I will take this to the table and tape it down, and then we'll see how this building stands up in the earthquake.